Alright guys, the Loopy Plays here. So I want you to do is subscribe to my channel, Loopy Plays, no space, hit that bell, hit the like button to get a notification to get started, and I hope you have a nice Christmas Eve, and I hope you enjoy. So peace out, and I hope enjoy my game. Bye.
And this is how you start a Royal Rumble match.
Wow. I don't think there's a more dramatic match in all of WWE than the Royal Rumble.
Looks like a change of plans here, guys.
Seemed to me like the grip was slipping a bit. That might explain it.
Nailed it. We are moments away from the next entrant. This superstar is dangerous both inside and outside the ring. Things are about to heat up here, guys.
I wouldn't want to be in the ring now, that's for sure.
You gotta believe this one's over. Slam down hard.
Uh-oh.
Boom, what impact.
Here we go.
Champ not looking good right now.
But it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
Hey, if he can't handle a little punishment here and there, maybe he has no business being in the Royal Rumble match.
Look who's coming now, guys.
This could be a game changer, Michael.
Clothesline! Nailed it.
Belly to belly.
Harsh impact. Ah, belly to back suplex. Boom! Looks like we might get an elimination, guys.
Get ready!
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Oh, clothesline! There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Ooh, what impact.
What's it?
Incredible impact. What a stomp!
Good grief! Headbutt!
Ooh, ooh, nasty impact!
Just about.
Ooh! Kick to the gut!
Look at this! Things are about to get interesting now.
You can say that again.
Boom! Nice! Dodges trouble there.
You got that right, Michael. That had elimination written all over it.
We talk a lot about dream matchups and the luck of the draw at the Royal Rumble, and for good reason. At the 2017 Royal Rumble, we saw two icons go nose to nose that before then was only possible in WWE video games. And if you were playing...
We are up to seven already?
Huge elimination right there.
Damage inflicted.
Beautiful technique.
Here he comes, and he's got as good a chance as any to win this thing.
Maybe a better chance, if you ask me.
Corey, you talked about it earlier when Goldberg stood face-to-face with The Undertaker at the 2017 Royal Rumble. It was truly a dream scenario come to life. You talk about trending. The hashtag Royal Rumble ran wild on social media. Goldberg versus The Undertaker is a match the WWE Universe hopes to see, and what a battle it would be.
Goldberg leveled the Phenom with a spear, but an oof.
Wait. Oh, what a forearm! That was dirty. Back suplex. That could have been disastrous, Byron.
No doubt. In fact, I'm a little surprised we didn't see an elimination there.
The 2017 Royal Rumble saw more than 52,000 members of the WWE Universe fill the arena.
There's the elimination point.
What took him so long?
Oh, look at this, folks. Godfather is going to get his hands dirty.
Harsh impact. What a strike. What a strike. Nailed it. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
At the 2017 Royal Rumble, Byron, you spoke about...
Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor. What a slam.
Impactful.
Will jar your spine.
The end may be near.
Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
But he's got to capitalize now.
This adds a whole new dimension to this match, guys.
You're absolutely right, Cole.
A competitor has been eliminated.
He's gonna be woozy after that impact.
Boom, what impact!
Guys, whoever wins this match tonight will forever be ingrained in one of the most exclusive and elite lists of all of sports entertainment, and that is no exaggeration.
Boom! Well, who's coming out next? Who is it? Oh, what a strike!
Corey, what do you think of his chances here tonight?
I definitely have him on my short list of favorites.
And that's elimination right there, guys, with an exclamation point, no less.
What a clothesline! Ouch!
We've seen this before.
The final cut.
Perfectly executed. He might have just ended this.
Scoop slam!
Vicious strike.
He knows he's in trouble.
A competitor.
There's the elimination point. What took him so long?
Ooh! Thunderbuster! What a stomp!
Good grief!
Beautiful technique. The champ being pushed to the blank.
You have to wonder how much more punishment the champ can take.
He looks ripe for the picking, guys. You can kiss his chances of main eventing WrestleMania.
Ouch. Goodbye. Yeah, this is hard to watch now. I mean, he is taking quite a beating in there.
That's a shocking elimination, if you ask me.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Oh, nasty impact.
I want a song, I want a party, I want a song, I want a party, and live my life, I want a party, and fly, I'ma fly, fly just like a bird,
but you're out there,
oh yeah you're right, so let me fly just like a rocket, man. Fly so high where I need to come down from oxygen, cause once we started baby, ain't no end from stopping then. I just wanna live my life and party. Hey. All I want is to be free and rock my body. Okay. And I'm around the world and I wanna live my life. And Rio, cause I'm Rio, cause I'm Rio, realize. I wanna party, party. I wanna samba, party. I wanna party, party. And fly. I'm that samba, samba master, 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 master. Push out sound from my ghetto blaster, 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 blaster. You dance fast, but I dance faster, 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 faster. You too slow, you need to catch up.
You can dance and dance.
I wanna party, I wanna samba, party. I wanna party, party. I wanna samba, party. I wanna party, party.
Me, I'm gonna be one of these two. So I might be... Who won't come on with one of you guys? I might be here, just to...
And there's his speed paying off. Across the shoulders. Down! Samoan driver. Can he end it here? Back elbow.
Jeez, did you see that?
The challenger's championship dreams. And then there was one. He's the Royal Rumble winner.
That had to be one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell. You are not going to see many matches as good as that one. These superstars rose to the occasion and gave us more than we ever dreamed of.
And the new WWE Champion, The Destroyer.
What a grueling victory here in this elimination match.
Yeah. Tough guy won. Okay. Okay, do one more. We do one more. And we only do. There's 16. So. I'm picking the toughest dudes ever. Toughest dudes. Toughest dudes ever. Get ready. We're facing X Jason, Undertaker, and Kane. Alrighty, here we go. We got this, guys.
Plenty of action coming up as we have six of WWE's top names ready to go here.
Oh, man, Michael. Six-man matches like this always remind me of World Class back in the 1980s.
God, the temperatures just dropped like 50 degrees in here.
Somebody get me a jacket.
What cemetery did they dig the Undertaker from?
And their opponents. First, from Death Valley, weighing in at 328 pounds, the Undertaker.
Thank you.
The Big Red Machine is here.
And from parts unknown, weighing in at 326 pounds, another time, weighing in at 640 pounds, Jason X.
Here we go. We got this win on the ticker.
This is a match that doesn't need a lot of hype or description. Just look at the ring. This is going to be an incredible six-man tag match.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
The fist has been dropped.
Shot block.
He's going for it all. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Undertaker. Absolutely spiked.
DDT. Oh, what a chop block.
This isn't where he wants to be, guys.
He needs to get back inside that ring.
What? I don't take it so long to get out of the man.
This can go a variety of different ways, Corey.
And almost none of them are good.
They can't walk after that attack to the back.
Ooh, what impact.
What a knee.
Incoming!
Oh.
Oh, nasty impact.
The Undertaker in a very unfavorable position here.
He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win here.
Oh. Sounds to me like this crowd's a little shocked to see him on the receiving end here. And you know what? I kind of am too.
This is not the place where you want to underestimate your competition.
Absolutely not.
Ooh, what impact.
And he's heading back in. Knee drop. He looks a bit off his game here.
I think it's safe to say that the action so far in this six-man tag team match is exactly what we expected.
And I can tell you exactly what his partners are thinking right now. Why in the world did we agree to team with this guy?
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
Nailed it with a damage. Penny predicament.
Barely at 2.5.
Dangerous. Beautiful technique.
And here is Kane in off the tag.
We got Kane. Kane.
Uh-oh.
Got him hooked.
Harsh impact.
Oh,
man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Tagged in.
Look out!
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
He obviously came into this match intent on taking the fight to the outside as much as he could.
Oh, wow.
Though I'm not sure that's the right approach.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to...
This could be all she wrote.
In 2016, the New Day found themselves in the middle of a sick and twisted rivalry with the Wyatt family. Things escalated to the point where Bray Wyatt invited the New Day to do battle at the Wyatt family compound. New Day accepted, but what followed was something no one expected or will ever be able to forget.
Ooh! Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Corey, we've talked about six-man tag matches, and earlier you talked about one that caught the attention of the entire sports entertainment world. The New Day fought for survival amongst the darkness of the Wyatt family compound in a battle where pickaxes and cinder blocks were used as weapons and automobiles were used as battering rams.
The New Day versus the Wyatts at the Wyatt family compound was not your traditional six-man tag match, but it showed what can happen when issues between factions can't be resolved through a sanctioned WWE match. I'll tell you what, none of the men who fought in that conflict will ever be the same.
He's making a statement here with this.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Here it comes, he's got him. I think you gotta believe this one's over.
Talk about taking care of business. A takedown of colossal proportions right there.
Do what you gotta do to maintain the advantage.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Reversal. Here he goes.
Big-time slam.
Vicious.
Incredible. There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole.
Oh, caught him.
Uh-oh. No way.
Pedigree!
But he's got to capitalize now.
In off the tag.
Shot block.
Oof. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
This one's not over yet.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Gets the tag.
Come on.
Yes, LeMaestro. Shoulders down. He kicks out before three.
He's not giving up that easy.
I think there's any coming back from this type of assault. It's about as it gets for him.
Yeah, he's in bad shape right now. But come on, it's nothing we haven't seen him overcome in the past.
the Maestro applied.
One. And he doesn't stay down for long.
Too early in the match to end it.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Fallaway slam.
Just launched. Just when you thought he had nothing left.
To do it.
He's going for the pin. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
He's still in this.
Would you look at this? Simply amazing.
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Wow, what impact! Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Oh, the dreaded claw to the shoulder.
Oh, man. Uh-oh. DDT.
Him down in a major way.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Easily kicks out of that one.
And we continue.
Beautiful technique.
Kane's starting to look tired. Looks to me like he's starting to feel the pressure, guys.
Well, he's clearly not used to competing in a match like this, and it's starting to show.
This is where we find out who the better man is. And at this point, it could very well be either one of these guys. That's how close this thing is.
Undertaker can sense he's got the upper hand, feeling good about his chances.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Tagged in.
Thanks to Raw General Manager Kurt Angle in May of
20. Uh-oh, a stunner!
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here. Wow, I thought he was a goner.
When this guy's on, look out.
Look at ridiculous power.
He's in complete control now.
He might have it.
There are instances when a nasty impact.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Here he goes.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
And he stops the count.
He's starting to look beaten, guys. This might be the beginning of the end for him.
That's over at this point.
He's stumbling some now. He's always up for a challenge, and tonight is no different.
Consider me wildly unimpressed with his performance here tonight. I mean, he's just getting destroyed in there.
Man, he was making it look easy there for a moment, which is pretty impressive considering who he's in the ring with.
Look out! You might be in the beginning stages of an assault.
Oh, yeah.
Right off the apron.
Boom, what impact! Double schoolboy!
How these superstars are even still in this match is beyond me, especially given how intense the match has been.
His shoulders are down. And he got a near fall out of it.
Just barely, but it counts.
Axe handle finds the mark. Comes in off the tag.
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Look at this.
In off the tag. Tagged in. Gets the tag.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look out!
Kane gets tagged in.
Kane is just messing with his opponent now.
Nailed it. Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
In some trouble here now for Kane, and his chances of winning the six-man tag team match appear to be slipping away. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Counter here.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
What fiendish things are going through that demented mind right now.
Kick from behind. Leviathan cradle.
Great officiating. As the ref noticed, he was on the ropes.
Now hooking him up.
Ooh. Ooh.
Okay, I gotta be one of my characters.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Ooh, what impact. Now hooking him up. Face buster.
He's making a stick.
He goes for the cover. One. Two. He gets the shoulder up in time.
Man, oh man.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Working well here together. That's not always the case in a six-man tag team match. Oftentimes, you'll see personal agendas eat their way into the action.
Beautiful technique. He's in trouble.
I better be him.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Big slam.
Wow, can he score the pin? And he got a near fall out of it.
How'd he do that?
Oh, boy. Whoa!
Oh, what a chop block.
Oh, caught him.
Uh-oh, wait a minute, wait a minute.
Big time impact from way up high.
This one is over.
Second time?
Sure, why not? What a six-man tag match.
Bad.
How about another look at some of the highlights?
I don't like to throw around a lot of praise, but my eyes tell me that might have been one of the great matches in recent WWE history. That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance.
One, the Blade Runners.
Big pinfall victory here tonight.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.